I don't know about you, but I've been in a hurry all my life. Growing up in poverty in rural Mississippi, I've always felt I had to catch up. It has taken me a long time, and I haven't mastered it yet. There I go, thinking I've got to master something. Anyway, I'm learning that life is not something that rushes past us and must be grasped or missed. We don't need to rush as though time is running out. It isn't more time that we need. It is more faith in eternity. Being a man who believes the Bible, I recently found a good word for what I'm talking about. It's Isaiah 28, verse 16. He that believes shall not make haste. If we would know God and cultivate faith in eternity, God says, "Be still and know that I'm God." So I'm going to stop more often. This is my word of hope. I'm Maxie Dunnam, and I believe in Memphis.